And choice to finish, racer number 3, Kate Riley. Kate Riley finishes with a 1-0-1-3-2-7 Elise Kestra. In the start, racer 13 from Bates, Emily Hayes. In the start, racer number 40, team for William Powell, Sarah Kitchell. Coleen Rich. Coming up in all, Dominique Gahan, racer number 3. Crossing the finish line, racer number 3, Dominique. In the start, racer 18, Liam Mulhern. Taylor Wunsch stops. In the start, racer 42, Michelle Conacher. Coming over the mall towards the finish line, racer 37, Celine Rich. Racer 37 crosses the finish line. In the start, from Williams College, racer 23, Shannon Campbell. Racer 35, from Middlebury College, Katie Green. Heading for Kate Riley. Kate Riley crosses the finish line with a time of 1-0-1-3-4-0.
It definitely feels good. I feel like we were all maybe a little bit nervous first day back. We have a few freshmen on our team that were really nervous today, and after the first run we were just like, okay, we got it done. Now the second run we're just going to hammer down.
Last year, the first Carnival, the first GS, I don't think we did as well, and so this year we really wanted to bring the heat, bring our A game, and I mean, first run, pretty impressive. We were like 1, 2, 4, 5 or something like that. So I think we just, yeah, again, like you said, set the tone, and we're just looking forward to the rest of the season.
I think at the end of last year going, I mean, speaking of nationals, we all had like a really good year, and then nationals, we did well, but we didn't win. So I think this year, just starting off the year strong, will give us all some more confidence going into the rest of the year.